Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today's session we are going to discuss about how to convert an 8-bit number into the gray number. Let us discuss the program. In this program, we make it as the two column. First column represent for the program counter. Program counter mentioning the address location. The second column, you can use the code. The origin of the program is 2000 H. In this 2000 H memory location, a point the instruction LDA2080H. This instruction says whatever value present in this memory location, the content is transferred to accumulator. After execution of this instruction, the accumulator value is 73. This 73 is an 8-bit number. This number is stored in a memory location 2080H. The next instruction, move B, A. Whatever value present in accumulator, the content is transferred to B register. After execution of this instruction, B register content 73. Just copying the content from accumulator to B register. Next instruction says STC, set carry. Before execution of this instruction, the carry value may be 1 or 0. But after execution of this instruction, the carry value must be 1. Now set to be 1, the carry value. Next instruction CMC. CMC for complement the carry register. After execution of this instruction, to take the 1's complement, carry bit set to be 0. Next instruction RAR. So RAR represent rotate accumulator content in right direction with carry value. You consider the carry value also. Here the accumulator content is 73. You can rotate the content in right direction one time. First you write the binary number for this 73. 0 1 1 0 0 1 1. The carry value is 0. Before execution of this instruction, the carry bit is 0. Accumulator content 73. After execution of this instruction, you can rotate the accumulator content in right direction with carry value. You consider in the carry value also. The LSB bit goes to carry. Now carry bit is 1. This carry bit is propagated to the MSB first bit. 0. This 0 move to next bit. 0. 1. 1. This one move here. 1 0 0 1. After rotation you can get the result. Accumulator content 3 9. The carry value is 1. After rotation you can get the 39 value. This value is stored in accumulator register. The next one, XOR AB. Whatever value present in accumulator, the content XOR operation with B register. B register content is 73. You can write the binary number for 73. You can take the XOR operation with accumulator content and B register content. This value is accumulator content. This value is B register content. You know the properties of XOR gate. Both the values are equal, the result is 0. The different values, the result is 1. It's a property of XOR gate. This property you can apply in the values 1, 1. Both are same value. The result is 0. 0, 1, 1. 0, 1. 0, 0, 1, 0. After taking the XOR operation, you can get the result 4A. This 4A is the equivalent gray number for this 73. Next instruction STA3070. This 3070 is a 16-bit memory location. After execution of this instruction, whatever value present in accumulator, the content is moved to the specified memory location 3070. The accumulator content is 4A. After execution of this instruction 3070, it store the content for AD. The output of the program for AD. This 8-bit value is stored in the memory location 3070. The final instruction halt. So this halt represents for end of the program. The program, these two instructions are performing the major role, RAR and XRE. Thanks for watching my channel.